I stopped it. With the boss fight still. So I think it's okay. Snatcher's minions. So now I gotta find another thingamajig to get Snatcher to. We'll just finish Snatcher's thing real quick. So now, looks like you can move, but as someone knows, you can go back to other missions and replay them. So what you can do now is you can go back here and you can just, well, simply find the thing to walk into and then get Snatcher to. Or I don't know. Can you go and get... Can you get trapped again by Snatcher? No, you can't get the contract at the same time. That was a one-time deal.
Hello there. You look new around here.
Well, you've seen everything now. Seen the fact that there are talking mooses.
No, I haven't seen a good solid neck like yours for a long time.
Come with me. Come with me.
Thank you. Okay, there we go.
I wouldn't mind being strapped around a cute neck like yours.
You're gonna hear a lot of talking voices. But I'm going for 100% painting everything in this game. that's what I'm gonna do. The sign worked. Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, one more thing about those statues that you see. The reason I'm constantly avoiding them, I guess you could say, is because the ones that don't have a head, well, sometimes they can come alive and be just like jerks, to be honest. That's all I'm gonna say.
You weren't expecting to get your soul back just because. Well, too bad! You're my newest servant!
Oh, is that a yarn up there?
That just forest is a weird place. I'm saying that not because I'm like, oh, Snatcher's forest is weird. Blah 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 blah. I'm saying that because this place is just like deliberately very strange. I can never explain it. Sorry I'm not talking, I'm just paying attention. Let me see how much yarn I have. I have 3 pieces of yarn. So, we're a long ways away from said dweller mats. Dweller mats.
Have you come to make a-
God, some of these don't even sound like the mask is making like a going like, oh yeah. It sounds like they're like making a weird idiot. Like squeeze the life out of you, really. I was kind of expecting a new victim to step in my trash.
Have you even completed your contractual obligations? Don't take it personal.
Pick your boys. Man, it's a hard choice. It's a very hard choice. Between not existing or signing this last contract, I'll go with signing the last contract. Well, there's one last go. I guess let's do it. Snatcher's area is gonna be first one I complete.
And steal letters, then deliver them to my minions. That way, it's almost like someone cares about them. But our last mailman has gone. Poof. You'll have to do. I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. I hope you've got it.
I got the hat. Mail deliveries.
This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
I wish this was like a permit hat you could keep.
Maybe you can break the ice with that breath.
Get the stupid mail, just go and pick it up.
Dwellers are so hard.
Snatcher, got Snatchers, Snatchers Forest, boss next, which is Snatcher himself, because why wouldn't who else would be Vanessa? Okay, we'll talk to him in a second. Talk to him after. This section, your contract has expired. God, the song for this is one of my favorites. Simply just go and grab a timepiece, but like I said, it's a snatch boss fight. Is my badge not equipped?
Wait up, kid. Remember how the old contractor had his head pop off?
Yeah, you told me.
That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful
to me.
And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
Oh no, my heart. That's the reason he's called the Snatcher, because he snatches your hat.
Time you saw what I'm really capable of.
This is what I need to see. This is what you're doing. Very good boss fight.
Yes, I did. Right? Sure. That does it. Time to die!
That's my favorite.
That's my favorite.
Dang it! I might love this fight, but it doesn't mean that I'm not good at it. I'm good at it. I didn't beat on my first try, though, when I originally played this game. This might take a little bit. See how close that was. I was like, reaction. Dang it, I died. Oh, man. God dang it, Snatcher. This is gonna take me way too long. Thank you. by the second. Oh, man. Why does it take me this long, you stupid boss?